I know you want
pop,
you want bam, you want
rock and roll.
Is this thing on?
Got some phonics.
Oh, I got pop, I got.
Guess what? What? It's Wednesday. Oh, great. Wow. Now this is quite a busy week, but not actually at home on Monday. So today is Sunday and I've started filming already. Yay. Also the light's really bright and it's 4:31 p.m. so it should be a hell of a lot darker than this. And the sky is grey, so I'm sorry how bright I am.
It's quite grey.
Oh, the theme of this week is pretty much the normal theme of any blog, vlog, video blog. Talk about your week. Interesting things that have happened in your week. However, me being a little bit different, I decided to talk about stuff that's happened to me recently. I didn't actually record anything yesterday because yesterday I was at Jade's house because Jade is 18 today, yesterday when you watch this. So I technically went 2 days ago when you will be watching this tomorrow, if that makes any sense. So happy birthday Jade and Megan, even though we went to Jade's house. However, that was a very interesting night. I ate a lot of cake. I'm feeling very fat. Thanks Jade. So I'm very, very, very tired again. Like always in all my videos. I think that's just the kind of thing you have to get used to by now. Miss Wednesday's always gonna be tired. So this week's been a pretty busy week. I went to Trinity College in London and they were building the Pirates of the Caribbean set. And Guildford, where they weren't, in Surrey, to have a look around for the open days. And they were both amazing and I loved them very much. So my week really has kind of been drama-y related. Yeah. Also, going back a bit, in the summer I went to Youth Music Theatre UK in Plymouth and met lots of people, but I'm not going to mention all of you because it would take too much time. So hi, YMT people. Hope you're all good and all that. Yeah. This summer I went to Mount View, which, by the way, was amazing. I met Sarah. Hi Sarah, this is your shout out. So really, my past week has been very dramery and sleepless related. So it's really not very interesting. So this video pretty much sucks. I'm sorry that this video's rubbish. Really, the only reason that we chose this theme was so Jade and Megan could talk about their birthdays. So guys, I really hope you're happy because I've got nothing to speak about. Anywho, that's pretty much it. So goodbye from Miss Wednesday. And don't forget, we are 5 awesome intellectual ladies. Happy Wednesday!